When Robert and Michelle wrote me that, what I call the Howard Beale monologue, where in the conference room I just said, I'm mad as hell and I'm not going to take it anymore. It was so therapeutic. I think someone had just been fired or, you know, on the cable news, somebody had just stepped down and was fired. And I was like, I'm going to play that scene. But yeah, it was easy to play because I felt all my fellow actors wished they had that monologue.
And Audra, you had a version of that too in this same episode.
Yes, mine was the how we should be reacting, that we should be just as dirty as they are. That was my monologue, and then she got to say, I'm mad as hell, I'm not going to take it anymore. And I said, here's what we do with the anger. So yeah, we both got a chance to sort of get it.